So,
well, I have no problem with modernizing as well and creative takes. I mean, I really like Love and Friendship, which is almost nothing like the actual book, but it's witty enough and kind of has a wicked sense of humor, and the script is really good. So I enjoy that. But this one, I mean, they completely change Anne's character. I mean, it is almost nothing like the Anne Elliot from the book. And that's when I start to have